Welcome to the Green Room. Another exciting place in the Commonwealth. Me. And some new weapons. Oh, I'm on a quest, aren't I?
I'd kill for a drink.
You would think of it, I have.
Building something useful, I hope.
Yay!
Also on a quest for fusion cores, it seems. Alright, so. First quest, MacCready. I know. Alright, where the fuck are you? Dun, 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 dun. East Bumblefuck. Thank you.
Yay.
Look, man, I've been thinking about this for a long, long time. I know what I'm talking about here.
Bullshit. You can't just put something between two pieces of bread and claim it's a sandwich. Does that mean a loaf of bread is technically a bread sandwich?
Technically, yes, but you wouldn't eat it all at once like that, so it doesn't matter. How you hold it matters.
Hi, how are you? Talk all you want, man. You put that piece of Meyerlurk meat between two pieces of bread, but it still ain't a sandwich.
Well, what the hell would you call it then?
Disgusting. That's what.
Of course I have to go into here. I get distracted.
Like he's done that a few times.
Yep.
Not exciting.
Onward to travel.
Thank you.
necessity.
Surprise contact. Engage.
We're taking casualties!
Gunners at this place locked down pretty tight.
Hey.
Well? All right.
Excuse me.
Well, this should send a message to the gunners to stay off my back.
I'm sure they heard you loud and clear.
Definitely. The gunners, it's always about the bottom line. And they just lost this entire way station, and that cost them big. Besides, they have no way of knowing I was involved. Anyway, I guess I owe you a favor now. After all, you hired me, but I'm the one that dragged you out here.
You don't owe me. You clearly needed the help.
Sure, but I like everything to remain nice and even. And you're one up on me. Tell you what, I'm going to give you back the caps you paid me in Good Neighbor. I'll still stick with you because that was part of the original deal, but now we're even. There you go. I guess we're done here. Lead on, boss.
Gotta see what's inside this place.
starting to have fun. Fooling around, are you?
yet?
Choice.
Hey.
Deacon, is that you?
Like the disguise? It's Wastelander camo. This is my pile of garbage, asshole. Back off. Good, right? You're lucky I didn't do one of my face swaps, too.
I almost didn't recognize you.
That's the point. So, about the job. The railroad's only recently been using the old North Church. Our old base was underneath the Slocum's Joe. We had a pretty sweet setup until the Institute found us.
That sounds really, really bad.
It was a disaster with a capital D. The survivors didn't have time to grab anything. So we're getting something important we had to leave behind.
Let's find it then.
We gotta do one thing first. We got a tourist nearby. He or she has information on the base. So let's pump him for information before we dive in. For now, I'll take point. So I'm looking for rail signs. Symbols we use to send messages to each other. If you like that, we got signs and countersigns, dead drops, even a secret handshake. All right, maybe the handshake never caught on. Anyway, the tourist should have a trail left for us. Here we go. Rail sign. The arrow in the center indicates a direction. So our tourist is up ahead. Let's keep going.
Once your friend gets here, how about we have a chat, huh? Oh, thank God. You have a Geiger counter? Do you have a goddamn Geiger counter?
Mine is in the shop.
Who the hell is he? HQ said they were sending one agent, not two.
Sorry, I'm new. She's just shown me the ropes.
All right. The wall is my witness. I thought I was dead. It's about goddamn time you headquarters bastards got here.
Are you in danger?
I signed on for light recon, but that little Slocum's Joe of yours is crawling with goddamn chrome dome synth sons of bitches. If I haven't been made yet, I'll be spotted when I leave here. I'm goddamn trapped. The front's fortified to hell and back. They place mines all over the goddamn place.
I appreciate appreciate all you've done.
I hope it helps. I really do. As soon as it's safe, I'm getting the hell out of here. So if you need anything else, better ask soon.
Well, isn't Ricky just a ray of sunshine?
Oh, yeah.
You think he's telling the truth?
He doesn't strike me as the dishonest type.
Yeah, that's my read, too. First rule in this business is never go against your gut. So, if we take him at his word, the front door has mines, synths, and probably other fun and exciting prizes. So, we're going in through the escape tunnel.
The tunnel has got to be easier than a frontal assault.
Easier, but no cakewalk. You lead us there, pal. I got you covered. Back entrance is safer, but be ready for Gen 1s and 2s. So it's time you learn why we're here. We're retrieving a prototype developed by our good Dr. Carrington.
Let's find a prototype, then.
Together with you?
I like our odds.
First step is to override the security lockdown. Terminals on, at least. I'm gonna feed it some passwords.
No. No.
No. Ah, missed one, you cocky bastards. The prototype's deeper inside. Someone left a rail sign here.
Wow, you're not gonna need that stuff anymore.
Thank you.
find them! Damn it!
In the center of that rail sign.
Ah!
Hide something before. Well, you know. Look around.
Movement detected.
Tinker managed to turn on the defenses. Barely slow, of course, but hey, probably saved some lives. I don't think you've ever seen a courser, but they're top of. Something valuable inside to justify all this protection. Another active terminal. We didn't have time to trip the defenses up ahead. Power them up, and we can give our friends a little. Surprise.
Contact detected stealth capabilities. Fascinating.
through.
Sensors indicating concealed organic life form.
Odd. My scanners must be malfunctioning.
Movement detected. Curious. Hello? Your stealthy attack was on.
Defense Intelligence Agency.
I got nothing over here.
Bye-bye, Gen 1s. Prepare to be shocked. Not every Slocum's Joe has a massive tunnel complex underneath it. We're entering a secret Defense Intelligence Agency research lab, a place that never officially existed. It's called the Switchboard. The prototype is locked up in the heart of the facility.
Another kill for me.
Following Institute protocol, eliminating hostile.
Says me.
I'm telling who or what just left here.
So Tommy Whispers didn't
make
it out. He died protecting our secrets. Let me see. There. Tommy would want you to have his hand cannon. Don't let its size fool you.
Up here,
I appreciate it.
May it serve you as well, heck, better than it did Tommy. Grab Carrington's prototype. You turn that over to Desdemona, and she'll have to let you into our merry band.
Elevator at the end of the hall. It should be a hell of a lot easier fighting the Chrome Dome on this side of the minefield.
Odd. My scanners must have found a sensor reading. Detected.
Wrap my head around all this science stuff.
Someone present.
I didn't think I'd ever see this place again.
movement detected. Curious.
I have detected you.
Was it worth wasting my bullets?
Hello.
Just starting to have fun. That reminds you of the old days.
We got what we came for. Let's split up and meet back at the catacombs. Best. See you soon. Come on.
I love my car. Thank you.
You're making that look easy.